Starting with the name of Allah Almighty, who is the master of the day of judgment and a bundle of Durud-e-Salam on beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam. Students, exercise 2.2 mathematics, SSC 2. Exercise 2.2 and question number 2 we have to evaluate. And the first part is 1 minus omega squared to the power of 7. Students, cube root of identities have two properties that 1 into omega square is equal to 1 and 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. So you must have keep in mind these two properties of cube root of identity. So from 1 minus omega square I will take minus as common and left over will be omega square. And in place of omega square, we will transfer this one to other side and it will become minus. So in place of omega square, I will put minus 1. So it will become as 1 minus as common omega square to the power of 7. Now students, omega square is equal to minus 1 because when we transfer this 1 to other side, it will become minus. So 1 minus 1 to the power of 7. Now this minus and this minus both are multiplying and minus when multiplied to minus it will become plus. So we will have 1 plus 1 to the power of 7 and it will become 2 to the power of 7. And 2 to the power of 7 means 128. So the value of 1 minus omega square to the power of 7 is 128. Then second part of question number 2 is 1 minus 3 omega square whole power 5. In this question we will take minus 3 as common from 3 omega and 3 omega square. And it will be written as 1 minus 3 as common from these two terms and in the bracket we will write omega plus omega square because when we take minus as common this minus will change the sign so its power is 5. Now students, omega plus omega square will be minus 1 because 1 plus omega square is equal to 0 and when we transfer this minus 1 to other side, this one to other side it will become minus. So omega plus omega square is equal to minus 1. In this way we will put minus 1 in place of omega plus omega square and it will become 1 minus 3 into minus 1 to the power of 5. Now minus 3 and minus 1 are multiplying and it will become plus 3. So 1 plus 3 to the power of 5 means 4 to the power of 5 and use your calculator to find the value of 4 to the power of 5 and we will have. So students, 4 to the power of 5 means 1024 and we have simplified this part. Students, third part of question number 2 is 9 plus 4 omega square to the power of 3. Students, we will take 4 as common from the last two terms and in the brackets there will be omega plus omega square. And omega plus omega square is equal to minus 1 because when we transfer this one to other side it will become minus. So it is written in this way, 9 plus 4 into omega square to the power of 3. In place of omega square we will put minus 1 and we will have 9 plus 4 into minus 1 to the power of 3. 4 multiplied by minus 1 means minus 4, so it is written in this way, 9 minus 4 to the power of 3. 9 minus 4 mean 5 and its power 3, 5 cube mean 125. So the value of 9 plus 4 omega square to the power of 3 is 125. Students, fourth part of the same question is 2 plus 2 omega minus 2 omega square into 3 minus 3 omega plus 3 omega square. We have to simplify it. Students, keep in mind that in the first factor we will take 2 as common from first two terms and in the second factor we will change the sequence and it is written as 3 plus 3 omega minus 3 omega square minus 3 omega and then take 3 as common. So it is written as 2 into 1 plus omega minus 2 omega square into 3 plus 3 omega square minus 3 omega. Now students, in place of 1 plus omega, we will transfer this omega square to the side and it will become minus. So in place of 1 plus omega, we can put minus omega square. So it is changed as 2 into minus 2 omega square, minus omega square, not 2 omega square. So I will write as 2 into minus omega square, minus 2 omega square into, from these two terms we will take 3 as common and left over will be 1 plus omega square minus 3 omega. Now students, in place of 1 plus omega square, we will transfer this omega to other side and it will become minus. So in place of 1 plus omega square, we will put minus omega. And students, 2 multiplied by minus omega square minus 2 omega square minus 2 omega square is this. And in this bracket, we will write 3 into minus omega minus 3 omega. Now students, minus 2 omega square and minus 2 omega square, we will have minus 4 omega square into minus 3 omega minus 3 omega. Students, minus 4 omega square is written as it is minus 4 omega square into minus 3 omega and minus 3 omega, we will have minus 6 omega. Because students, when two numbers have same sign, we have to sum up both the numbers and put the same sign. Now students, these two numbers are multiplying, so when minus multiply to minus, we will have plus. So plus is not written because it is understood. And 4 multiplied by 6 means 24. And omega square into omega, their bases are same, so their exponent will be summed up. So we will have omega cube. And students, when 1 multiplied by omega square, it will become omega cube, and the value of omega cube is 1. So in place of omega cube, we will write 1. So 24 into 1, and the answer is 24. Students, fifth part of the same question is minus 1 plus square root of minus 3 to the power of 6 plus minus 1 minus square root of minus 3 to the power of 6. And you know very well that students, omega is minus 1 plus under root minus 3 over 2, and omega square is minus 1 minus under root minus 3 over 2. So here 2 is missing as denominator. And whenever we have to write the denominator, we have to multiply that denominator as it is to make the mathematics true. So we will change this in this way. Minus 1 plus under root minus 3 over 2. And this 2 will be multiplied as well to the power of 6 plus again minus 2, sorry, 2 into minus 1 minus under root minus 3 over 2 to the power of 6. Now students, in place of minus 1 plus square root of minus 3 over 2, we will put omega. And in place of minus 1 minus square root of minus 3 over 2, we will put omega square. And we will have students, 2 omega to the power of 6 in plus 2 omega square to the power of 6. Now students, we have to simplify 2 to the power of 2 omega to the power of 6 plus 2 omega square to the power of 6. Students, 2 to the power of 6 means 64, and omega to the power of 6 means omega 6 plus again 2 to the power of 6 means 64 and omega to the power of 12. Students, omega 6 will be changed in 64 into omega cube whole square plus 64 omega cube to the power of 4. In place of omega cube, we will put 1 because when we multiply all the cube roots of identity, it will become 1. So in place of omega cubes, 1 is written, 1 square plus 64 into 1 to the power of 4. Students, 1 to the power of 2 mean 1 as well as 1 to the power of 4 mean 1. So it is written as 64 into 1 plus 64 into 1. 64 multiplied by 1 means 64 and again 64 multiplied by 1 means 64. Sum up both the numbers and we will have 128 and that is the answer of this question. Students, 6th part of the same question is minus 1 plus square root of minus 3 over 2 to the power of 9. Plus minus 1 minus square root of minus 3 over 2 to the power of 9. So the value of this expression is omega and this expression is equal to omega square. So I will replace minus 1 plus square root of minus 3 over 2 with omega and this part as omega square. So by replacing the values we will have omega to the power of 9 plus omega square to the power of 9. So students, we will have omega 9 plus omega 18 and omega cube to the power of 3 plus omega cube to the power of 6. And you know that omega cube means 1. So it will become 1 cube plus 1 to the power of 6. And if we write 1 3 times and multiply, then it will be 1 as well. And if we write 1 as 6 times and then multiply, it will also be 1. And 1 plus 1 means 2. So the answer of this question is 2. Students, 7th part of the same question is omega to the power of 37 plus omega to the power of 38 minus 5. First we will change the exponent as the multiple of 3 because the cube of omega is minus 1. So the multiple of 3 in this part will be omega to the power of 36 into omega plus omega to the power of 36 into omega square minus 5. Now students, you can take omega 36 as common if you want. That is also the way. So take omega 36 as common and left over will be omega plus omega square minus 5. And omega to the power of 36 can be changed as omega cube to the power of 12 and 1 plus omega square will become minus 1. So here I will write minus 1 minus 5 and omega cube means 1 to the power of 12 into minus 1 minus 5. 1 to the power of 12 means students 1 into minus 1 minus 5 and when 1 multiplied to minus 1 it will be minus 1. Minus 5 is that is it is and now one number both the numbers are negative so sum up both the numbers and put the sign of minus so the answer of this question is minus 6. Last part of question number 2 is omega to the power of minus 13 plus omega to the power of minus 17. Students, first we will change both the numbers or both the terms as denominator to change the exponent as positive. So it will be changed into 1 over omega to the power of 13 plus 1 over omega to the power of 17. Now again we will change the exponent as the multiple of 3. So it will be changed as 1 over omega 12 into omega plus 1 over omega 15 into omega square. Now students, it will become 1 over omega cube to the power of 4 into omega plus 1 over omega cube to the power of 5 into omega square. In place of omega cube, we will put 1 and its power 4, so it will become 1 over 1 to the power of 4 omega plus 1 over 1 to the power of 5 omega square. And 1 to the power of 4 means 1 and when 1 multiply with omega, it will become 1 over omega plus 1 over omega square. Now students, take the LCM of omega and omega square and it will become omega square. And when omega square will divided by omega, we will have 1 omega and when omega multiplied to 1, it will become omega plus omega square will be divided by omega square and we will have 1. Now students, omega plus 1, the value of omega plus 1 will be minus omega square because we have to transfer this omega square to other side and in place of omega plus 1 we will put minus omega square over omega square will be cancelled to omega square and the value of this part is minus 1. So students, it's enough for today. May Allah Almighty bless you all the time.